What's up, guys? Welcome back. Today we are going to do another Fortnite edition of Try Not to Laugh. And many of these are probably going to be songs because of this new app called Diddy.
Yeah. Oh my god. It's the best app in the world. I'm not going to lie. That shit's epic.
It's the best app for people who just likes to make fun of it.
It's not meant for this, obviously.
It's not meant for it, but it works in a way for trolls. Rules are simple. Every time we laugh, we get a point on top of our heads. At the end of the video, we tell you guys how many times we have laughed on top left. We want you guys to let us know how many times you guys laugh down in the comments. Let's get started. Let's see why.
Whether we wanted it or not, we stepped into a war with a couple on guard. So let's get to taping out their command plan by one palace board.
Nice.
Is this just talk about...
Nice.
I think it was talking about World War II.
Yeah, it was. So are just meme songs the new wave?
We'll see.
Chicken! Give me tendies! Give me tendies!
Okay. Wow.
He wants chicken tendies!
My name is Eminem. Your girl wanted Eminem, so I gave her an Eminem. Eminem.
Oh my god!
Voiceovers, those are over. Oh my god.
I got so sad when I got played in Fortnite.
What the fuck?
I didn't know my mom is beating me. I said I'm too young, then my mom pulled out her gun. Please, I'm only 13.
What the f? Okay.
Alright, chill. Fortnite console players, when they have to enter a 1v1 with a PC player.
The skeleton skin needs your help to get the epic victory royales. To help him, let me see the kids again. Karen, I love you and the kids. Please come back.
This shit can't be serious. This has to be jokes.
Let me see the kids again, Karen.
What the fuck?
Yogi!
What the fuck? He reminds me of the Fortnite basketball player.
I know.
Hillary and the Democratic Party. Pokemon Go suck my balls.
That was a good one. This bitch fell through. Jesus. Oh my god.
Well, that house party just became goes to the next floor.
Attention, all JoJo fans. Giorno Giovanni needs your help to become a true gang star. He wants you to join his gang, but before you can join, you need to get yourself some stand power. Now, don't be frightened. Getting a stand these days, it's not hard. All you need to do is provide Giorno your credit card number, 3 digits on the back, and the expiration month and year. But be quick, or Diavolo, he might just win this one.
These can't be real.
No, they're fake, because you could hire people like this from Fiverr.
No fucking way.
Yeah, these people are from Fiverr.
God. Oh my god.
I'm on, you got me to start playing Fortnite all day long, so I got the knife and I ended her life. Now there's no good time, it really is divine. Now the
okay.
They really put a gun in Gru's hand. Ruining Disney movie.
Hey, he's got other videos that says, I am depressed. My suicide story. Like,
it must not be a good suicide story if he can tell it.
As I've spoken. Other videos that says, I am depressed. My suicide
story.
Holy shit.
I was reincarnated into a helicopter.
When the water hole is under attack. Oh my god.
how is
that's
that even
so dope though?
How is that even fucking humanly possible?
I don't know, but that shit looked dope. Star Wars. Order 66. Oh shit.
Oh,
he actually did kill all those
kids. I know
kids.
He did kill all those kids. That's the funny part. Fortnite?
No! This kid sucked my butt! Huh?
My sweet, sweet grandson. Always remember to go out and enjoy life. There's a
big
world out.
I think I've seen this one before.
Just have to get out there and explore it.
She's right.
Oh, okay, no, he doesn't.
Watch out, world. Here I come.
No scope, bitch.
What the? Why is she 360 all over the place?
No scope, bitch.
Okay. Bomb Cat never goes anywhere.
I saw that coming.
Yes, I was like, something stupid's gonna happen. This is the same thing.
What the f-
Oh yeah, you didn't know that. That's what that was.
No, I thought that was all.
That was a fucking stray llama, and he's just fucking.
Wait, can you just keep floating?
Yeah, you can. You straight missed the llama, my guy. What, does it? What the f*** is happening?
I'm trying to figure that out too. Is he just chasing him?
He is.
What's the point?
Oh, that was hilarious.
That was awfully pointless.
We just sold out all the floors.
Oh my god.
Really?
Really? I like how they just left the green screen in there. They just left the green screen in there.
I know.
They have Sans and doing a Fortnite dance. Yep, that describes it. Well, his face, the way he looked at the camera.
Something has moved in my upper.
Lift your hand. Great, we're almost there.
Wait, what?
Now put it on the lid. No, the lid. The lid. The lid.
I literally said nine.
Almost there. Now head for the lid. Cold. Warmer. 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 You're on.
This fool really f***ing
holy shit, this is not gonna go well. This is not gonna go f***ing well.
This is some next level.
It's been a long day.
Oh my god.
Without you, my friend. And I'll tell you.
Why do they have to freeze frame? It's so f***ed up.
Shit's brilliant.
They even played the song. I don't want to get copyright. Best gun sync in COD.
Pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's why
they're doing the song. Number one, this ain't COD, this is Battlefield, but okay.
Shit's hard.
Give me all of your money.
Oh, a remake.
Yeah, I saw that. 61 cents.
Oh, help.
Eat. Okay, that's not how that would go. Insane hacker. What a fucking beast.
Jesus.
Just run over that dude. He just keeps running over dudes.
Insane body guy.
Another one. He really killed everyone.
That's why you should never go into a different server. That's so messed up.
That's hilarious.
I guess we'll never know.
Damn, this shit was old. world when shotguns were actually still good.
Yeah, back when they were one shot. Alright guys, we're into there. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's Fortnite meme edition. Make sure to subscribe, make sure to smack the like button. If you guys want to see more, make sure to let us know down below. And how many times you guys laughed. Here's our score. God damn it, Michael. We'll see you guys tomorrow. So like always, boop.